that was me walking into that fucking conference room, they'd all be fucking dead right now. I'd be fucking, like, shooting all the diplomats. Hi, bitches! I'm back! And this video is hopefully not gonna lose me a fucking subscriber. I mean, it probably will be with my voice sounding like this, but fuck it, we ball! God, I sound like a fucking old woman. I fucking wish. No, I sound like some 12-year-old whose cock is and balls are getting squished by a pile driver in between, sandwiched in between two ceramic blocks. Well, this looks different. Well, I said we were gonna get some fucking interesting games, didn't I? Yeah, that's right, bitch-ass motherfucker. Mama's got some good slop this time, and you better fucking swallow. Alright, so if you don't know, and you don't get the sort of foreplay between me and another channel called Jacuti, basically, Jacuti recently did two Victoria 2 streams, where he played Sokoto, and we've kind of had this dick-measuring contest over these past 2 days as to who can play the better Sokoto. So, today, I am gonna prove to you motherfuckers that despite not having played this game for 2 fucking years, I can play a better Sokoto than Jacuti. Without further ado, let's get into this. So what is this? This is Victoria 2. How do I explain Victoria 2 to anybody who's never fucking played it? It's like Hoi 4, but with all the best bits taken out. There we go. See, look, upping tariffs will fix any problem, okay? Already, I have a more stable economy than Jacuti had for- By the way, I'll link both of Jacuti's VODs in the description. Go watch those if you want to see us having a dick-measuring, cock-sucking, wonderful good time with each other. And no, I do not mean that in a sexual way. Why would I be flirting with some random catboy VTuber? What, do you think I'm a degenerate or something, you fucking pedophile? You in trusting wars yet? Argentina and then just the Ottomans, casually removing the entire Egyptian population. It is your choice. Turn up, you should learn from the- Let's have a read of the news. Yeah, the most recent one, new patent. Scientists and engineers in the United Kingdom are reported to have invented clinical thermometers and binaural oscilloscope. Prices rise. In the last 36 months, the price of machine parts is steadily- Fucking boring. Who the fuck reads the news? Am I right, guys? Who needs to stay up to date with the world around you?
Nice argument, Senator. Why don't you back it up with a source?
My source is that I made it the fuck up.
I don't care. I need the education. I'm fine with the economy being a fuck. Oh my god, look at the fucking economy. Some fucking Wall Street bureaucrats are fucking jumping off a cliff right now in Sokoto. I mean, I do have some coffee. So, whilst we're waiting for fucking anything to happen, we might as well drink some of that. Still quite warm, but I think we can get a good slurp regardless. Oh, France is going into Tunis. Oh boy, nothing bad is gonna happen there. You know, the Algerians, they didn't live there in the first place. You know, when 50,000 Algerians suddenly go missing in 1 year, just don't worry about it. It's fine. Who cares about Algerian people anyway? Oh, it feels good to be back in Victoria 2. I haven't been here for a very long time. Yeah, nothing interesting going on still. Just gotta keep cock-sucking Queen Victoria. Wait, no, that doesn't work. What am I doing to attract Queen Victoria to loving me to the point where she'll just beat the shit out of a random third world nation for me? Oh, the British are going in on the Zulus, and by the looks of it, they're actually fucking losing. What the fuck? No way, like, they actually- Do you know what? Yeah, fuck it. Oh my god, I just bankrupted myself to help the British. Oh fuck. Holy shit, I need to cancel the war subsidies. Sorry, Britain. I just fucking bankrupted myself. Gave them my entire bank account just to make Victoria like me more. Ah, nice to see that China's falling apart already. We have Manchuria, the Chinese Empire, the Guanxi clique, all of your favourite drug lords are here. Hell, I remember one of them approached me in the street last night and tried to sell me crack. Ah, yeah, Mrs. Zembi Thingy Hyperfixation Station. Why don't you come play Victoria 2? Hoi 4 is such a shitty game, you know? It's no fun and nobody fucking likes it. And the DLC is so expensive. Why don't you come play Victoria 2 Hyperfixation Station? We have waiting as an uncivilized nation for fucking decades. Spending half of your game time staring at a map that you can't even see develop. Come on, people, let's play Victoria 2! Oh shit, the Spanish are going into Morocco. Whoever the fuck could have seen this coming? Plot twist of the fucking century. America, why? Why do you do these things? Why? Why is it every fucking game? It's got fucking British in the name. That's like the most cursed fucking thing. I want to throw up. I want to throw up all over the floor and shit my pants. American British Columbia, just come and fucking penetrate me in my penis right now and shove your ass down my face into my pants and wrap your snake around my ankles. Like, why? Fucking Beaton River. Fucking Beaton my dick round your throat. We actually get some fucking gameplay. Let's go. Let's fucking watch this drive, baby. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. How the fuck did Jakuti get fucking 2 streams out of this shit? This is genuinely the most boring fucking bullshit back fuck fucking penetrate my blasting asshole already. Why is it getting worse? Why is it getting worse? America, just stop. Just stop. It's just, this is wrong. This is bad. This is against international law, surely. If that was me walking into that fucking conference room, they'd all be fucking dead right now. I'd be fucking, like, shooting all the diplomats. Fuck it, Sokoto has nothing to live for. Sokoto just wants to die already. Do you know what? Fuck. This just isn't fun. I'm not coming back to this fucking hell of a country ever a fucking again. Do you know what, Jakuti? You could fucking have this, but do you know what? I'm gonna tell you, try doing this on fucking vanilla. I fucking dare you. Okay? Try doing this on fucking vanilla. I'm not even gonna bother doing an intro. I'm just pissed. I've been fucked over by game mechanics. Fuck you.